Warning. Warning. Enemy invasion. Powerful mutants have been detected.
Captain Belvia, let Sarah handle the Empire replicants. Sarah's gonna show them the power of IEDX.
Sarah, here is the Empire production base for replicants. Do not underestimate our enemy.
Okay. Sarah hasn't sensed any power surge of enemies. You can contact the headquarters first.
Team Trio 9 calling Command Center. Please reply.
IEDX Command Center here. This is Officer Viola. Report in, please.
Sarah and I have arrived at the mission point. The situation is in control. Who's our next target?
You are now in the research base of General Nihil. You have to destroy the in-progress special experiment before he arrives.
The lack of information of this special experiment, there is enough time for us to figure it out.
By the way, where's Veritas?
His navigation system seems to crush again and flew deep into the Empire base.
Again? You guys better join him as soon as possible, in case of any accident.
Don't worry. Consider of his Esper power, he's not gonna die here.
All right. Good luck with the mission.
Sarah, we must find the special experiment deep in the base, ASAP.
Sarah is ready. Let's go! Our sneak raid pays off!
Forget about the sneak raid. We've already been discovered.
So then it'll be Sarah's showtime.
It's much more dangerous to destroy the special experiment than any other previous mission. So you must stay together and follow my orders in case of getting caught by enemies.
Sarah is good at this. Do not underestimate Sarah.
If you get caught, I'm not gonna save you.
Eh? Captain Belvia, are we not good friends?
We as IEDX should always focus on the mission.
Sarah will never run around without you then.
Focus. The Empire replicants are quite advanced.
Roger that! Shut up!
Hey!
on the island of Philosophia. Serico for Crescent Scientia. The Empire keeps invading Philosophia over decades. Fortunately, they never made it. So we must protect our home, Philosophia. To prevent our home from turning into something like this.
Hey! Hey!
Pervert!
Yes! Hey!
Idiot!
Hey!
New types of replicants. Sarah hadn't seen these before.
Here is the research base of the General Nihil. I'll never be surprised by any strange things that mad scientist is doing.
Oh, what should we do? Even you encounter this type for the first time.
Don't panic. It's not a big deal. Just kill them all.
Trio 9, you have encountered the newly developed automaton, the energy-based robot, which possess both the anti-strike ability of machines and the superpower-level fighting capacity.
Is there any specific combat data to fight against these automatons?
Unfortunately, even Senator Poetica is unclear about these new types of enemy. Stay frosty. There might be more artificial forces with General Nihil. Please join forces with Veritas and don't make any mistakes.
Roger that.
I don't know what happened to Veritas. Guy's a little bit worried now.
Just trust him. What we can do is destroy our enemy ASAP.
There!
Sarah heard a secret that Senator Poetica was an expert genius when she was young.
This is not a secret, and Senator Poetica is still young.
Genius! Sarah wants to be a genius too! Admired by everyone in Philosophia!
Oh, Sarah, with such ambition, I believe you can make it!
Hey, Captain Belvia!
You're in tiny it!
Hey! 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 Hey Look! Here comes a big guy!
A big guy is usually easy to prevail. Let's move! Figure out what the hell it is. Sarah! Watch out!
Rise from the crescent moon of time to breach the abyss of blue souls. Trio 9, first class soldier, here comes Veritas.
Once again, you survived from deviation. You're really unbreakable.
Veritas! You are awesome! Sarah almost got hit by that big guy!
It's Veritas' showtime when my teammates are in danger.
Trio 9 rallied up. Mission, destroy the special experiment. Let's move!